Hello guys, do you know how to realize multi-screen synchronization? This video will show you one of the methods, copy mode. Firstly, let's connect all the screens with net cables. Then open HD set, enter to screen configuration. Overlay the second and third cards on top of the first card in the connection setting. Send and curing. Then open HD player. Click setting screen setting. Just set the size of a screen. Send the program. Three screens will display the same. If the screen is large, we can overlap the two network ports. One port connect to one screen with net cable. Overlap two network ports. Send and curing. Then open HD player. Click setting screen setting. Just set the size of a screen. Send the program. Two screens will display the same.